a girl named Kate gave me a letter back saying, and I'm gonna dedicate this to her.